January 13th, 2020. Replace the old battery with an Optima battery. Let's see if it works.